How about those of you now who can't really turn around? And if you're driving 55 or 60, turning around like this to make sure
take
it's not
your eyes
a really
off
great
the road
idea.
2-3 seconds at 60 mm-hmm. miles an hour, it's 95 feet a second. You know, you take your eyes off the road, all of a sudden you close that distance. What happens if the car in front of you stops real quick?
Oh.
A pedestrian does run out. A deer, mm-hmm. something crazy.
Yes.
That car stops, mm-hmm. you have your eyes off the road. All of a sudden, now you become involved in an accident.
Chris, I mean, there again, we were showing the difference.
Yep, there it is. There's the bicyclist with the MaxiView mirror. And what another great benefit of the MaxiView mirror is, again, it's fully adjustable. Tall people, short people, goes up,
okay.
goes down.
So when somebody, maybe my mom is very short, when she gets in the car, she could adjust it, and then when my dad gets in the car, he could adjust it.
David Venable, mm-hmm. we were here last night. David Venable can use it, I can use it. Tall people, short people. But again, it's fully adjustable. As a police officer, I've investigated thousands of accidents in the last 15 years.
I can
tell you. Mm-hmm. Simple things like this can prevent accidents, save mm-hmm. money on your insurance,
yes.
potentially save lives.